No. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Lisa. I know it's been a while since I've sat down and talked to you guys, but just wanted to update you. Today's just gonna be a very chill video. I ended up skipping my math class because I had the opportunity to go get lunch with my biology professor, and my biology professor is none other than the Ken Miller, guys. Look him up. He is an amazing, amazing biologist. He wrote my high school biology textbook, by the way. He's definitely one of the hidden gems here at Brown. I'm actually flying out of Providence this evening. Right now, I'm just procrastinating on packing. I know college decisions are rolling out within this coming week. Ivy Day is next week, so it's all gonna come at you like a tornado. I remember how it felt when I was in your shoes. And once I grab dinner with my friends, you guys will hear some snippets about why they chose to go to Brown, and hopefully you do too.
Hey.
Are you vlogging right now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Meet my roommate for next year.
Okay, I'm not wearing any makeup right now.
It's okay. Oh, okay. Hang on. I'm not either.
No, you can stay here.
Why'd you choose Brown?
Oh, I actually wasn't excited at all.
What?
I wasn't planning to go to the East Coast.
Oh.
I was planning to go to a California school, so when I saw it, I was like, oh. All right. I think it was a gradual process of realization of what just happened over the course of like 2 weeks, and then I eventually visited.
What do you have to say about ADOC for kids to get in?
If you don't feel comfortable going to like all the social events, or if you're like burnt out, don't like force yourself. Just take your time to relax, and because it's really about seeing if Brown is the right school for you. Mm-hmm. So it's kind of more than socializing, I think it's more important to like focus on.
Is it more introspective?
Like think about what you want from Brown.
I did not go to ADOC, unfortunately. All right, check it out. Okay. See ya.
Bye.
All right. Let's see where Carl is. Where do you want the stuffing to end up? Worst case scenario.
What do you mean?
Like if I have to rearrange his insides.
It doesn't matter, I can fluff him up again. Okay, for comparison.
She'll fit.
He has a big head. I feel like this is a waste of a like checked baggage.
I mean, you won't go over the 50 pound limit.
How'd you do that in like 10 seconds?
He definitely fits.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. You meet people from every corner of the globe. It's just a surreal experience. You meet brilliant minds. Where you may have felt very intelligent in high school, top notch, you come here and you feel average, if not below.
Yeah.
Which it makes you work harder.
Like, I'm happy if I get a B in high school. I would, like,
throw stuff down. Oh, in high school, if you get a B, down. You feel, you're screwed. If you're here and you get a B, you feel ecstatic. And also, Brown's open curriculum allows you to experiment with classes and try out new things rather than being restricted by all the requirements that you have.
So why should someone choose Brown over another school?
Personally, I got in through Questbridge, so, which is great.
You didn't have a choice.
By the way, so in the end, it didn't seem like I really had a choice, but when I got here, just the atmosphere, you meet people, they're all really nice people.
Like us?
Yes, like Lisa. You're never alone. There's always help. There's always people to meet, and it's just a great experience.
What's your favorite like activity to do with us?
Movie nights. Yes. I like movie nights a lot. And I scream a lot during horror movies.
All right. Have a good spring break.
Yep. Thank you.
Why did you choose Brown?
So I originally was gonna be either between Northwestern or Brown University.
Mm-hmm.
I'm from Chicago, so like Northwestern's like a really big school in my area, especially because it's so close. It wasn't until I got the opportunity to go to ADOC, because the school was kind enough to pay for me to come to ADOC, that I actually even started considering Brown more than anything. First of all, the campus is really pretty. Like, I really like the campus.
So how did you feel when you got your acceptance letter?
I'm like, wow, I don't know what happened, but I got in. Any like victory in my for me is like a victory for my family, and I'm just really happy that I can make them proud.
What was the biggest shock?
The open like curriculum is like such a blessing, because we go like, okay, I can choose how I suffer, and like that's basically what it is.
One piece of advice to seniors who are just now hearing back from colleges:
don't be afraid or upset if colleges don't see the goodness in you and take everything with a grain of salt. They might not have said yes to you for certain reasons, but I just like to believe that everything is meant to be. So like, if you didn't get into your dream school, it's all right. Like, there's something else better out there, and a couple years you're gonna see that you're kind of better for it in the future.
The open curriculum was a big reason of why I came to Brown, because I knew I could take both astrophysics, English, and then I've been continuing my German education.
Genius, I tell you.
And then, like, I'm just dabbling in geology right now. So,
oh my gosh.
So I got accepted to Yale, University of Southern California. Besides the open curriculum, Brown really had an appeal to me because of where it was located. I really wanted to be in a city. I knew I wanted to be involved in the community. The Swearer Center here is huge. There's so many programs. I'm of honor as well.
Yes! What's your advice to helping them choose a school?
Take finances into account. Like, I actually used my Yale financial aid offer to get more on my financial aid offer from Brown. It was really finding a balance between, oh, I want to have these challenging classes and be able to double concentrate in physics and English, but then also still have room to explore other departments. Really, in the end, like, only Brown had everything available to me. I did eeny, meeny, miny, moe, and then pretty much what you're hoping for is the one that you really want. I just knew at that point, and I'm like, okay, Brown is the right place for me. And like, I haven't regretted that decision at all.
Hi, my name is Cynthia. I'm a freshman at Brown University, and I'm on the same floor, on Archibald's third floor.
How did you feel when you got into Brown, that acceptance letter?
I was so excited. It was like 4:30 a.m. Hong Kong time, and I screamed so hard. I probably woke up my neighbors, but it was just absolutely amazing. I love the fact that Brown students have this reputation of not being pretentious compared to universities from, I guess, from similar caliber. I heard about this as well, and, you know, coming here has, you know, made me realize it's true. The open curriculum, while it might be filled with platitude, at the same time, I think it's so, so important in shaping how happy I've been at Brown so far, because we've literally been able to take any course that we can ever take. And I've never taken an environmental science course before, and last semester it was probably my favorite course. I'm so invigorated by so many, like, all of these different activities and stuff. Like, the Brown Debating Union is amazing.
Going back, would you change your decision about going to Brown?
No. Not at all. Try to strip away all the rankings and reputation of universities. Try to look at what you want to develop in terms of your skills and knowledge over these next 4 years. If it's, for example, you want to be an athlete or you want to be really creative, then perhaps choose a university that has more opportunities than these sides. Choose what you think is right for you and try to not care about the reputation. Good luck!
All right, I am all packed and ready to go. It's gonna be a short flight, about an hour, and then can't wait to be home and get this spring break started with nothing planned besides sleeping. Thank you guys for watching. I wish you all the best of luck for college decisions that are coming out soon. Hopefully you guys get into your top choices. Just know that no matter what, you're going to end up loving where you are. Maybe I'll see you guys here next year. Please drop a like down below or subscribe. It helps tremendously, and I will see you guys soon. Bye.